Today, I am announcing that in the coming weeks, I will be resigning as a member of the United States Senate.